stories, but we'll have much more on this breaking news story ahead. And I want to update you on the breaking news story we are also following out of Turkey, where the Russian ambassador has been shot and killed. Andrei Karlov was